people just went back here. Here's the rest of the room and everything. See, I had a little adjust. Oh god, this guy. I think he stalks me. I swear to god, that guy stalks me. I don't know what I'm fucking doing. It's like every time I
sit there. Do you see his face? Hello, sketch. Yeah, I'm in the back working. He has something to say. Oh.
These are my eyes.
Really organized softboard. So it's like, I don't know, buffalo corn or something. This is not my joke, but I still think it's funny. Someone, which will deny it for one second. Yeah. So I've got some I have no idea who it is. I'm just kind of playing this place. Yeah, I mean, that guy seems alright, except kind of seems like if you had him watch your dog walk in and molesting him with an oven mail. Right, so those hoodies are gone. They came in, they left. Like 9 gerbils.
Thank you.
I'll give it a time to. Come on, guys, do a little nonverbal. Did he not look nervous as fuck when I came out? Insects as a child. His favorite toy was a label maker. What would you get? Stalking me on the attention. And I lost him to his cousin. Psychos, but this is like public. This is why Obama pisses me the fuck off, because I'm like, it's public record, you know. How hard is that? Check it out. Obama at any point could say, see what you can dig up on this chick. He'd be like, born in Marin. She went to these following schools, like, no record of her living in New York or attending school or whatever the fuck you're saying. No record of her visiting Colombia, India. No, this is her name. Finding old pictures, she's obviously female. You know, like, this is her school record. She's no criminal record. Like, I'm like, what the fuck? You want me to not think it's a conspiracy? This is why I hate you. I'm like getting to the point where I like, hate everybody. Like, I fucking hate you. How long it took me to get there? A long time. I knew from the beginning you were fucking me over. I knew it. You know who the Batman is? Me. And I'll explain to you why. You're Two-Face. I realized this the other day when I was sleeping under a truck. I was like, no. I really am Batman. Because you were Harvey Dent. And I was like, I believe in Harvey Dent. And even though I kind of was like, I'm better. But for the good of the people, I was like, they need a figure to believe in. A tangible figure to believe in. You will be that figure. I was like, oh man, people need to hate Batman a little bit and love on Harvey Dent because it's with good people, so I let that happen. I knew you were fucking me over from like second I got to the storage locker, I knew you were fucking me over. And I'm sure as shit by the time I got to the second loony bin, I was like, fucking me over. I knew it. I was like, no, be the Batman. Endorse this guy. And now I'm like, fuck you, you're Two-Face. Contemplating his navel. What shall I name my tenth gerbil? Richard Gere. One rumor, look how long that one's stuck. Weird rumor, man. He's gone. Sitting here doing something else.
I'm just playing Tetris on my phone. Is that an option? Is that still an option? Anyone?